everyone. My name's Mandy. We're going to be doing 45 minutes of fitness yoga. Anything you can't do, listen up for the modifications. Let's go with the warm up. So standing tall. Standing tall, mountain pose, good posture. Draw the belly muscles in, lift through the pelvic floor, ground our feet, and just gently roll to the shoulders. So using yoga breath in and out through the nose. Let go of any tension in the shoulder joints. Now circle the elbows wide. And into a full arm extension. Relax the mind, the body and the breath. Into spinal rotation, bending our knees, feet hip distance, and just wrap. As we take one arm down, press it to the back, shift your weight. Let's sweep the arm wide across the chest. Let's take it a little bit lower. And run. Taking the arm wide, reach overhead, pull back. Hold it on the last one. Feel that from the side body. Bring it round through the centre. Let's go with the opposite arm. And take it across the chest. Past the hip. Reach wide overhead. Pull back. Keep it slow and controlled. On our last one, let's hold. Bring it round from the centre, inhale, exhale, come down, hippie squat, inhale, exhale, one more, hold it, pressing back. Into those inner thighs, and slowly rise, bring it down, gently round the back, push forward, open, reach, and open. One more. Down, circle through the hips. Opposite way. Figure of eight with those hips, just pushing side to side, releasing into the lower back and the hips. Back to the center, raise one leg, circle, other way, let's take that hip around, tension from the hips. One more. Release it down with the leg. One more. And circle. Other way. Focusing on the hip joint. Take your time. Curl down from the crown of the head, vertebrae by vertebrae, just gently warm in the spine, reach down. Ragdoll position, side to side. Bring it to the centre. Chest forwards, lower to the knees, 10 toes down, lower the chest. Inhale, rise. Release those shoulders. Sit back. And move forward again. Inhale up. Exhale back. Sun salutations, zip up the core, roll the shoulders back, and begin inhale. As we exhale into that forward fold, reach down. Inhale, look up. Exhale, step to plank. Inhale to cobra. Push back to down dog. Three leg dog. Knee bend. So let's take a twist here. And wrap. Step to the front, inhale, rise, exhale, again. Okay. those belly muscles in, lower to crocodile. Inhale to cobra. Press back to downward facing dog. Inhale, exhale, step to plank. Lower. Inhale to cobra. Push back to downward facing dog. Three-legged dog. Inhale, rise. So one last time on the other leg. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, look up. Exhale, step or jump to plank. Low to crocodile. Inhale to cobra. Push back, downward facing dog. Let's take a warrior stance now. Nice and wide through the legs. Position that front knee over the second toe. Shoulders are square. Extend your arms. Sink. Inhale, exhale. Sweep the sun. Check the feet are wide, draw the belly in, extend the arms. Move over into triangle posture, eye gaze to the ceiling. Slowly up, let's set it up on the other side. Bending the opposite leg, warrior two, stack the torso above the hips. Inhale, exhale, deepen if you like. Eye gaze to the front hand. So top arm over the thigh, reach first, warrior extension. Or you can bind hands, whatever's right for you. Slowly lift it up, check the feet, we're on the diagonal, tuck the pelvis, draw the belly muscles in, spread your wings, lean over, set up our triangle posture, and then reach down, eye gaze to the ceiling. If it's too much, bring the hand by the calf or the knee, stay open to the side of the room. Wide forward fold, reach down. Taking the arms behind, great position. Or just fold the arms over. Both arms down, slowly coming up, rolling through the spine. Let's just walk or jump the feet together. Inhale to the top, sides of the feet together, knees together, sit back, intense pose. Arms stay lifted, head and neck lift, send the hips to the back. To one side, open out to twists. Bring it back through the center, opposite side, and reach. So just reaching back, it's comfortable. Slowly bring it to neutral spine. Shake out the arms. Move the feet. Let's come into some balance now. We're going to raise one leg up. It's too much, bring the toe down anytime. Lift up. Belly muscles engage. Float the arms up. Pistol grip. Leg extension. Knit in. Take it to the back. Shoulders, we're going to go on the other leg. So stand tall, pop that knee in. Find your balance. Arms float up, pistol grip. Inhale, exhale as we push the leg away. Slowly back in. Thank you.
that leg back down. Rolling up through the spine. And just release into the shoulders. And then spinal rotation. So coming up nice and tall. Come to your full height. One leg in again. Hand underneath the thigh. Take the arm to the side. Or hand to big toe. So whatever's best for you. Slowly back to the center, just walking through the feet, releasing the legs, releasing the lower back. So we're going to come into star pose. So lock your bandhas, Uddiyana bandha, lower abs, lift Mula bandha, pelvic floor. Just raising that leg off the ground, releasing our shoulders, coming out to the side. Option one, star. Option two, floating half moon. Choose the one that's right for you. Transfer the weight, one foot to the other. So let's come into eagle pose. Option one, it's the easiest option, just crossing the leg over. In this position, forearms together, just push the elbows up. So that's option one. Option two, wrap the leg around, arms come up, opposite elbow, and push. The arms, untie the legs. Let's go on the other side. So crossing the leg over or wrap. Thank you. the back of the mat. Inhale, swan dive forwards, reach down. Walk out. Knees down. Horse stance. Inhale to cat. Arch your back up. Tuck the chin in. And then exhale into cow. Facing dogs, so just take your time, hands hip distance, feet hip distance as well. Taking those hips high, pressing into the hands and the feet. Reaching one hand to the outside of the leg. One leg up, bring it through into pigeon pose, lengthen out the back there. Line that knee up with the hip. If it's too much, just bring the hips down and come into that position. Slowly walk it in. Option stay there or come into king pigeon, bend in the back leg. Taking your time. If it's not comfortable, release the leg back down. Thank you. press back to down facing dog. Walking through the heels. And then bringing that leg up again. Bring it through. Crescent moon position. Rolling the back knee down. Up, press back. And bring it back to neutral spine, heart center, rotation. Bring it across that leg. So you've got that option with the knee down, or press it into the back leg. To a nice easy pose, just a cross leg position. Find the sit bones. So if you've got a strap, you can use that if you like. Let's just take a twist across. To the other side. So try and keep the collarbones lifted. Draw the belly muscles in, stay tall. And bring it back to the centre, soles of the feet together. Again, find the sit bones, lengthen our spine, hand to the feet, lifting the collarbones again, releasing the shoulder, press back. Optional twist. Take it to the other side. Inhale, exhale, press to the back. As we bring that arm down, so spinal twist. You can take a straight leg and just cross that one over if you wish, or tuck that leg underneath. Sit bones down. Option, threading that strap through. And bringing hands closer together. Turn and look across the shoulder. So we're going to do the other side. So you can stretch out that leg if you like, crossing that one over, or tucking that leg underneath. Ready for strap through, popping that leg in, sit bones push down. Option, adding that turn. Thank you. centre. So we're going to rock back. Keeping one foot on the ground with or without the strap. Taking that leg up. Keeping the leg straight. Lower back and contact the ground. Same leg to the other side. Keep your lower back in contact. And your shoulder blades as we take that leg across. Just take it as far as you feel comfortable. Never force it. Bring that leg back to the centre. Let's change legs. Leg up, keep that leg nice and straight, the lower back stays down. Taking that leg directly to the side, shoulder blades stay down. Come into a whole body stretch. Just point your fingers and your toes. And then just draw the knees into the chest. Gently rock side to side. Releasing the lower back. And then forward and back. Just take a circle. Gently roll over onto your right side, coming up to that seated position, find the sit bones, lengthen the spine, just focus on your breath, coming and going. Slowly get onto our feet, head up last, roll through the body. Inhale, exhale, bring it down. And thank you everyone for joining me. See you soon.